CNN, CNN. Yeah. I watched Anthony Boudon, whatever his last name is. You know what I'm talking about. He killed himself not too long ago. I love that show. You really have a lot to offer, a lot to say.
Yeah.
He taught us all about tolerance and getting along with people and showing us how people live from day to day in places that we've never been to.
Yeah.
But he killed himself. You laugh. It's not fucking funny. Someone kills himself. I have two friends that killed themselves. He was 16 years old. You know what he said? He said, my mom told me she would have loved me if she loved my dad. Being responsible for my son's death. And I told her to go fuck herself, and I hope she dies and burns in hell.
Yeah!
Suicide! It's an epidemic in the United States. People are killing themselves all the time. 40,000 people have killed themselves in the last 3 or 4 years here in the U.S. And most of them, people didn't even know that there was anything wrong with them. Quietly living their life, doing their thing, smiling, looking at each other, loving each other, and then one day they just go boom. Get in touch with your friends and your family members.
Yeah.
Find out what's going on in their heads. You never know. I can say one more thing. My godson, he's a boy. But when he turned 18, he tried to kill himself 3 times. We wonder why. Why? The next time I saw him, he had a dress on. He was a woman trapped in a man's body, and he had been that way all his life. He said, Uncle Doug, I thought I was going crazy. I thought there was somebody else in my head. I didn't know who to talk about. I didn't know who to talk to. What do I do? I said, I wish you could have talked to me, but he couldn't. Because nobody understands what that is. People go out and hate each other for these things. Walk a mile in somebody else's shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you won't hate him no more.
Nope.
I hear you.